welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will be making slime out of things in my bathroom, part two. So let's get started with the video. I have the slime here from last time. I'm gonna move it guys over a bit. There's so much like slime stuff over here. Like, I don't want to put you in it. So this is what the slime looks like. I'm just gonna do a bit more mixing. It's coming together, but there's a pink bubble. Oh, it popped. Oh, it's still there, but I popped it. It's kind of coming together. It's like making more every time I mix it. So I don't know what is going on. I wish I had more glue though, that would make it so much better than my little tiny pot. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to add a bit more cream and a bit more toothpaste. So, just put that in the different thing. This is what it looks like. I'm going to use this to mix it. It's kind of going together. So, this is what it looks like. And I'm going to add some of this. I don't even know what it is. This goopy thing I use when washing my hair, washing my dog's hair video. So that kind of makes it probably a bit worse. I'm sorry. So it's kind of watery now. I don't want to show you guys because it'll end up coming out. But guys, I think that made it a lot better. A bit slimy now. Show you guys just yet, but I'm going over here to put toothpaste in because it's quite hard to put it in. Just this last one. And I think. So that's what it looks like. I don't want to really show you because it will come out a little mess. But it's come together. I want to make sure you've mixed it really good. I don't think it's working. Put some more cream. I I think that's what makes it appear, or it's either the toothpaste. Cream kind of makes it go a bit vertical. So guys, I don't want to get my hands in there. Reasons? It's coming together, but I don't think it's gonna work. I just generally don't think that's slime. It really needs some more glue. Probably a condiment solution, but I don't have that. I don't. I'm literally crushed. This bottle, guys. So I've put some in. It's coming together. Got a bit more clean. I've added quite a lot. I think that's what makes it more slimy, guys. Oops. So guys, I will go over my time limit soon, so there might be a part 3. I don't know. So I'm going to add a bit more toothpaste in it, so I'll be right back. So, guys, we've hit a problem. I did add some of that motion that you think, but there's no toothpaste left, so I don't know what I'm gonna do. I had some shampoo, but I think that makes it slime. The slime goes up to where my pencil is, so. It's quite a lot of slime. When it starts coming off the edges, you know that it's nearly done because it's like nearly. We got so guys, I can't show you, but I've over my speed limit, so guys, make sure to stay tuned for part three. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Make sure to subscribe, turn on post notifications, and like this video. And don't miss another video. Stay tuned for part three. Bye.